by Albert Hay, arranged by Mike Story, with solos Preston Massey on tenor saxophone and Abby Flynn and Theo Gibson.
Thank you. first piece is the Pinball Symphonic Band portion of the concert with the annual tradition here at Danville, Sleigh Ride by BYU University. Giddy up!
Thank you. plays one of the best-known pieces of band literature written by the bandmaster Leroy Anderson. The solo trumpet parts in Bugler's Solitaire are written to imitate the sound of a bugle, a brass instrument without vowels that is commonly used for military calls and fanfares. Anderson intended for the soloist to stand in front of the ensemble instead of sitting in the seats among the band. Since the premiere of Bugler's Solitaire 60 years ago, the piece has remained a favorite among crowds and trumpet enthusiasts. Our performance of Bugler's Solitaire tonight will be led by Cornet Trio, Abby Flynn, Theo Davis, and Daddy Williams. Enjoy.
Thank you.
before I hit the blue lights, we have one very special thank you that we want to give out today. I don't know if you noticed on stage, but we have a very shiny new concert tuba and euphonium. You guys don't mind holding those up a little bit. These are purchased for us by the district, and we're super excited. It's been a long time since we've had driving instruments, so we're so grateful. And we, of course, want to thank you all for coming. It's so nice to see familiar faces and talk to the audience. And I know these students and I both appreciate the support. They've been working so hard. It was a quick turnaround from marching season to get this concert together. And as you know, we carol this week. There's a concert Wednesday for the students, advisory. We've just been very busy, and I'm working hard with that band too. So I just want them to know that I appreciate them, and I'm very grateful for them in this holiday season, as we are for you as well. So happy holidays.